Joyful children are capable of great wonderment. They're capable of kindness and curiosity. And even when they are jealous or selfish, it simply passes without taking root. It is this joyfulness and this innocence that later blossoms into a state of unperturbed peace as they grow into adults. When you awaken to unperturbed peace, you are like the hills. You are like the mountains that remain standing no matter what storm may come. Peace is not meekness. It is Himalayan strength.